Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
We are in a lower bracket match. This should be exciting. After this match, one of these alliances will be eliminated. 1902 Exploding Bacon has Doc locked into the charging station. Now we're ready to go into Teleop. It is 24-24, split even on the score. 21-52 Smash now trying to line up a cone on, over here close to us. On the high node, Team 21 Combat looks like they were just finished up putting some cubes on the Red Alliance side. Now we're coming down just below 2 minutes left. .74-31 Wingspan racing across the field all the way over to the Blue Alliance side. Looks like they're grabbing a cube, flying on back. .21-52 Smash, smashing into their opponent, trying to keep Blue Alliance Exploding Bacon from getting the pieces back to their blue side. 80 seconds on the clock. It's 44-35 in favor of Red. Combat coming on over the charging station back to the Red Alliance side with a cube in hand. Radioactive roaches look like they're going after a cone. .29-73 taking middle. Looks like they're getting ready to play some defense. Yes, pushing up against Smash. Now with 50 seconds left, make it 45. 58-59, it's a very close score. Make it 58-64. Blue is up, Blue Alliance is up. 29-73 has knocked over, that's Mad Rockers. Now with 30 seconds left, we are in the end game. Red is looking stacked, Blue is looking stacked up. It is 71-60 in favor of Blue. These last few seconds are gonna matter a lot. Red trying to go for three, can they do it? Red very close to making three, Exploding Bacon on the Blue Alliance. 5 seconds left, Red has done it. 1 second left, that is game. What an exciting match. Alliance victory, 0-97. This means that our Red Alliance, Alliance number 8, is going to be eliminated from our finals. So let's give our Red Alliance one last.